You brought us here again that you will bless us. Father, this morning touch us and do glorious things in our lives. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Let's pray for Jesus. Let's have our seat for a while. Thank you so very much, choir. I want us to turn our Bible to Matthew chapter 7. And we'll read from verse 7 to 11. The Bible says, ask, and it shall be given you. Seek, and ye shall find. And ye shall find. Knock, and it shall be opened unto you. For everyone that asketh, receiveth. And he that seeketh, findeth. And to him that knocketh, it shall be opened. Or what man is there of you whom, if his son asks bread, will give him a stone? Or if he asks a fish, will he give him a serpent? If ye then, being evil, know how to give good gifts unto your children, how much more shall your heavenly Father, which is in heaven, give good things to them that ask him? Praise God.
Hallelujah.
God cannot lie. His words must surely come to pass.
Amen.
And that is why this morning we're going to rise up and we're going to pray. Some of you already have your prayer points written down. I want you to bring it out. We're going to pray. I want you to rise up. I want you to pray according to your prayer points. God will not lie. The Bible says that ask and it shall be given to you. Knock and it shall be opened unto you. Seek and you shall find. For everyone that accept, receive it. Everyone that accept, receive it. In other words, whatsoever you ask God this morning, God will give it to you. And we've said that in our services, we will pray for our prayer points. I want you to take a few minutes to ask God. God is not a man. The Bible says, even a man will not keep evil to his son when he asks. How much more God? How much more God? God knows your needs. But he wants you to mention them. He wanted to say to his ears. Jesus saw blind Bartimaeus coming unto him. But he still asked him, what will I do for you? He still asked blind Bartimaeus, what will I do for you? Even though he saw it, he knew it, he simply wanted him to say it with his mouth. As you say it in your mouth this morning, so shall it be. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Father, you will not lie. It's that every man that asks it, receives it. Father, this morning, I pronounce unto your children, according to your word, they have received in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I pronounce to them, those that are seeking, they have found in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I pronounce to them, doors that are knocking, doors that are open unto them in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Father, because in this month of breaking barriers, barriers have been broken.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus. Blessed be your holy name, God. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Shall we have a seat for a while?